Hello everyone, I'm Krassi. Today is Monday, 9th of March, 12th lunar day of the waxing moon, still last day of the waxing moon before we have the full moon. And the day is ruled by the moon, and the moon is in the degrees of the heart of the lion, degrees of courage, degrees of which can help us experience courage or teach ourselves to be courageous, if you want. So these are very important degrees, very powerful of the star, which is very benefic. Regulus, the heart of the lion. So in this sense, the moon has wonderful placement. The day is fine for some medical interventions, fine to for our routine and day environment, because this is benefic placement of the moon in general, and the moon is not afflicted. Even the other way around, she receives harmonious aspect from Venus, a harmonious aspect, strangely enough, from Mars, Jupiter, Pluto. I said strangely enough because this is a complex conjunction, which makes complex aspect to Venus and Uranus. So there is still some harmony in the sky, there always is. So the day is fine to organize our routine, to organize our work, our knowledge, our studies, just everything, exactly because this trine is actually beneficial. However, it works chaotically in different ways. It works chaotically, influences chaotically the markets, because Mars-Jupiter conjunction, explained in another video what this means. So for some things, this can be very beneficial. For our spiritual awareness, for spiritual work, this can be very beneficial. For investments, for markets, this will be another very, very volatile day for the world economy, also for the virus that we hope to see end of soon. So during this day, keep in mind also Mercury is retrograde, invisible, not very, very appropriate for, and exactly opposing the moon, so not very, very appropriate for negotiations, but for knowledge, for studying, for the day can be wonderful. So have a very good week, have a very good Monday, and see you tomorrow.